creators of Vampirina and True in the Rainbow Kingdom, and one of the studios that brought you Paw Patrol and Butterbean's Cafe, will become the world's number one fuzzy girlfriend. Who do you call?
My name is Abby Hatcher.
That's right. It's Abby Hatcher, and she's now available on DVD. Now you can hear her and Abby Hatcher come to life because you call is sure to love. In the first video of Fuzzy Catcher, Abby and the Fuzzies can catch any creature she has to look first Fuzzy to town.
I guess Fuzzy through the wire right now.
In the second video when Abby met Fuzzy, I've wanted a Fuzzy best friend my whole life, but I've never actually talked to one before. I'm kinda nervous. When Abby met Fuzzy is the first half of the first episode in season 1 of Abby Hatcher, and the series will be all premiered.
Didn't realize how to put down this. Sorry, this one is. Okay, I'll do it again. Mango and Abby telling the band says, a comparison. I'm gonna get the DVD. I'm gonna make the DVD.
Poonkin is coming to DVD. She's the big girl, and he's the little boy. When they are using our imaginations, they can go anywhere, be anything, and solve every problem that comes their way. In the complete first season, they lost to be a love and dating slum.
It's amazing!
In the complete second season, they to see what kind of things do we like to do. In the complete third season...
Fuzzy Pixar is going, but Abby Telling Party is going.
And then
Fuzzy Catcher, kind of Fuzzy, and on the go.